I need help bringing this one in. Street racer in a Pontiac. Patrol here, team. We have to back out of the pursuit. Pursuit is on and we're going for the takedown.
Dispatch.
Just pulled a vanishing act on Rose Hill Drive.
I want to find this asshole. Dispatch, this one's not getting away from me this time. Dispatch, patrol is now on the scene to take this one down.
Let's start off-road.
Dispatch, we lost the subject.
Suspect just pulled a vanishing act on Rose Hill Drive.
I'm still unclear. Okay, how's the kid gonna get the car back?
I'm hearing Yaz never back.
Scared off, but he checked the lock every time he walked by the door. Check the lock every time he walked by the door. Check the lock every time he walked by the door. He run the city, it ain't no buddy. Check the lock every time he walked by the door. Never park right outside where he lived. He don't want his ride outside his crib. Cause they might roll by, recognize it, and then come inside at night ready to fire with. Guns like he ain't got none. Jokes on them when it's Uzi weigh a ton. Get out the car slow, always walk, never run. Find a busy block, keep his hand locked on.
I kind of have my hands full.
Doing what?
Juggling knives.
Oh, for real? You never said you had circus skills?
I'm driving.
Oh, snap. Then just remember everything I'm about to drop on you exactly, okay? High-stakes events are a big buy-in, but a bigger reward. But come with big risks. Head-to-head events are you against another racer. Show them the whites of your eyes. Marathons use the whole city. Lakeshore's your playground. Then there's winner-takes-all and endurance. To the death.
Wait, what? To the what?
Just checking your listening. But basic is lots of events, lots of ways to make money. Go do some. And a little tip from my 3 years of clown college. Always leave them wanting more.
You went to clown college?
Boom! How else do you think I can get 20 people in one car?
Suspects.
I'm not letting you get by that easy.
We've got ourselves some traffic accidents here. yourself or each other.
Has been deployed.
We're ready to call it a day here, Control.
Can't keep up.
Herbs resurfaced. Here we go again. All units, interceptors here. Control no longer in pursuit.
This was a slippery one.
That racer just vanished on Southland Drive.
And go home. It's my kid's birthday. I see the suspect. I'm re-engaging. AWD is here now, dispatch.
All units be advised. Perp has entered Douglas Park.
They shook me again.
Felon just vanished at Douglas Park.
I see the suspect. Re-engaging. Patrol, going after that 24-4.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering University Central.
From time to time.
Can you get to me now?
Absolutely. Hang tight. Hey, Tess.
So, I heard the community have been setting challenges for each other.
I'm listening.
You beat it, they'll pay out.
For real? That sounds too easy.
Okay. Then I'd expect to be rolling around on a bed of C notes at the end of every day.
Get me out of here fast.
It's what I do.
Thanks. I needed that. Don't like trouble.
You and me both. You cool?
Yeah.
So, look, I'm not gonna lie. You seem a little shy. Doesn't that go against street racing?
Dunno, does it?
Yeah. Usually after being chased by the cops, the adrenaline is pumping and people generally don't stop talking. So, what got you into it?
Saw this anime when I was a kid. Really stuck with it.
Oh, yeah? Like a cartoon?
Cartoon? Anime is not a cartoon.
Oh, sorry. What was it about?
It was set in the mountains in Japan. These two street racers work together until, bam! One of them betrays the other. After that, they battle it out to win the final race.
Damn. Maybe I should check it out. Just kinda wanna know how it ends.
You have no idea. I never seen anything like it before. The colors, that art style, amazing.
You seem pretty hyped about it.
It was like someone turned on a switch in my... It's bad out here!
I want this driver down!
Interceptor, in engaging.
Great. Where were we? It was like someone turned on a switch in my brain. You never seen any anime?
I didn't get to watch much growing up.
Shame.
I don't think I can take more of this.
Wait!
Not so fast now, huh?
Too many chances!
This is dispatch, roadblock deployed.
Train of thought. Dang. I can recommend some stuff to you if you're interested.
Yeah, I guess so.
It's amazing. Life-changing. It helped me. It helped me a lot.
Really does sound like it had a positive impact on you.
It did. Did you know that anime began in 1956?
Nope.
And did you know that 60% of the world's animation is anime?
Not until now.
Right. That was some good looking out.
Anytime.
Look, I'm gonna hit you.
They call me FLACKO and don't play no.
You see out here, street style is everything.
We'll be right back.
That shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Suspect has been spotted at Jefferson Hills.
Patrol, AWD on the scene.
Been deployed. All units for blast scene entering Jefferson Hills.
Progress comes from looking ahead. But I've proven over the last 4 years that progress comes when we look to the past.